Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Alexa Grasso.
I am here with the winner, Alexa Grasso. Alexa, congratulations on a huge, huge win. You showed us so much improvement in this fight, particularly with your grappling. How happy are you with this performance?
Oh my God, I trained so hard since the last fight, and I just want to say thank you to special persons, to Jordan Baldinocchi. Grazie por la lezione. Y Diego, obrigado por los trenos. Meu jiu-jitsu, obrigado por você.
Alexi, your jiu-jitsu tonight, I think, shocked a lot of people. When you went down, you immediately started attacking with an armbar, used that armbar to reverse position, got on top, threatened with an arm triangle, threatened with a rear naked choke. That shocked a lot of people, I think. A lot of people think of you as a striker.
I told you. I've been working so hard. I want to evolve. I can tell you that every fight I show that I'm better and better and better. I know that you know me as a striker, but as you can see, I'm working very, very hard on my jiu-jitsu and my wrestling, everything. I want to be full in all areas to be climbing in the rankings. My name is Kenny New again in 125, so I'm climbing with a right step.
Well, we know you as a complete mixed martial arts fighter now. We also know you as a contender in the flyweight division. Tell me, how difficult was it for you to make that straw weight limit, and how much better do you feel now that you don't have to cut that much weight anymore?
Well, when I started fighting, I saw the straw weights, and I tell myself, hey, I want to be in that division. No matter what, I don't care. I want to be in that division because I admire all the straw weights, but honestly, it was very, very hard to be cutting that much. I'm in the same weight, you know. My weight is kind of the same, but the difference now, I can grow my muscles, you know, train harder, and without all that cut.
Yeah.
So it's amazing. I feel great in 125. My body's saying thank you. Thank you so much, Alexa.
Alexa, fantastic performance tonight. Thank you so much. Please enjoy it, and we can't wait to see you inside the octagon again.
Thank you so much. I hope to see you all guys again soon.
Alexa Grasso, ladies and gentlemen.